Hey, what's up guys? Kizzy here. I'd like to welcome you back to Disgaea 5. Okay, so last time, unfortunately, we failed. We did not defeat Void Dark, but I'm confident this time we're gonna do it. Well, kind of confident. I've leveled up my characters quite a fair bit. Obviously, I have like the two highest up here. Izuna's now over the level 100. They're all quite high levels compared to what they were earlier. Drumdawn was level 70, but it's now level 91, which I need his revenge ability, which you can see is almost at the full, which I didn't do intentionally, but that's quite handy having that actually. Everyone's leveled up quite nicely, obviously apart from the bottom ones you just saw, but hopefully this will help out a lot more. I know Void Dark is level 110, I checked it back in the recording just to make sure, just so like they were kind of around that level sort of thing. I don't think 10 or 20 levels will be that much of a difference, I don't think, but as long as I can get Drumdawn's ability active and then make everyone big and just slam down the floor and just destroy stuff, I think we can win. There's also some new moves we got as well. There's one from Sorokin, I believe, and there's one from Tapers. Yes, there's one from Tapers. But other than that, I think that's it. I believe. Yeah, I believe so. This one's pretty heal. Also, these things, I did a thing. I was like, invite the lucky boards to my Neverworld or whatever. And even though they're called lucky boards, apparently, when they're like bunnies. I don't know. Anyway, got you here, and we're going to go for this again. I've not really got anything else. I got Drumdawn a new like a weapon, but I don't know how well it will do, really. Drumdawn's not going to be there for the attack. He's going to be there purely for his revenge ability, which I need to activate, preferably as soon as possible, to take out all the enemies that are around. So, I just liked the cutscene, didn't I? I'm so used to that. Okay. Alright, so here we go. Right. Him doing that doesn't bother me. It's these guys. These guys are my biggest problem. And I need to get rid of them as soon as possible. Obviously these combine. Yeah, these combine as well. These don't, they just stay there. So I'm going to take out these two. Let's go. Alright, okay. Is that far enough? No, let's go back a bit. There we are. Okay, so we can do all the damage we can at the start. Where is she? There she is. Fire pillar? No, what about... Okay, we're just going to go fire pillar, I think. No? Mega fire? Ah, so no damage. What's that resistance? Oh, okay, yeah, fine. Sarah, we need to take out all we can as well. If we can kill him, then fair enough, but... Ooh, actually, Sarah, you did a lot of damage there, actually. Ooh, where's Sarah? Getting up on the plate. So Medallion Maker probably will be alive for a while. Tippers, I'm going to need you here as well. Good sir. Yeah, the new move he's got is called Gold Moon Judgment. I'll hopefully show you that later. I won't show it just yet, though. I need to try and do what I can in terms of damage at the moment. I can't do anything with Jimmy at the moment. Get Dusty out. About, if I go here, I'm sure our shield will help. The shield will. Yeah, well, cool. Shield with those guys. Broken. Yeah, I think we can reach right. Yeah, Purgatory and Rising Gale Kick is the new move he's got. So, it takes up quite a lot of his mana, so it's not worth using yet until he's in a thingy form or whatnot. Should I do that? Yeah, I think I'll be right. I need to do more damage, really. I really need to do more damage. I put Drumdawn here. Actually, it makes sense for me to wait until Void Dark uses the Deep General Margarita's thing. I think that'll work out a bit better for me, I reckon. Okay. This should kill them. I hope. Oh, I think Zero's in that move as well. I just realised. all he is.
Oh, so is Tapers. My bad. I really need to look out for that. I'm not very good at that, though. Good job, Sarah. Alright. No? Come on. Yes. Good job, Asalia. Okay. Level 91. Good stuff. Right, we need to heal these two. So, I don't know how to say names. Silly? Silly or something? That's what he said. One. No. I need this one. Cool. Right. Okay. So, we started off good. We took out the front two. Used a lot of mana, granted, but hopefully this will be alright. Here's hoping. So they're combining. They are as well. Yep. Okay, so yeah, this was expected. I can't skip it. Because it's like, it counts as the first time I've seen it. I've got to watch it. Oh, please don't die. They're going to die, aren't they? The Meg Rice is actually pretty cool. Ooh, good job. Same again. Both still alive. Okay, we got this, we got this. Right, Silas got that. Use this buddy. You see, it does. Well, I hoped it would do damage, but it's actually done. Oh no, it's hurt you, I guess. I guess that's something. Hit you. Yeah? Okay. So we've got some good stuff going here. Some good resistance, okay. Okay, so. Okay. I'm gonna activate the Overlord. A little bit of damage to them. Asalia being the level she is, I think she'll be able to do some good damage. Okay, yeah, she will. She will. That's good. That won't help. This will, though. I don't know, I'll show you it here. It's fine. I just want to wipe out all the ones I can as quickly as possible. Can you get them there? You can, okay, so you're definitely dead. You there. Okay, yeah, they're both undone. That's a Berserk Stream first. There you go, I'll show you this one. Golden carrot. I love the moves in this, they're epic. Both still alive? Alright. But they're dead now. There's a chance of them surviving, it just wouldn't work out. There's five of them left. I wish there was a way I could silence. We're done. There is not a way. Technically stun him, but I can't. Why'd you always like hide behind there, man? God damn. Like these. I know he's gonna be able to get to there because his range is quite good. I'm trying to plan this out. I need these guys, because they are just the bastards of this, I swear. If it wasn't for them, I probably would have survived. Yes, and let's do that. Right. Can't kill him. Okay, still good, still good. Sally almost died. Can't have that. Cool. Alright. It's you guys I need to target. What did squad attack? Nah, I wouldn't do a lot. I'll just do that then. I'll do this. I don't know, I'm really thinking about this. Alberto. Yeah, the Buccaneers are my prime target. Oh, damn it. I can't go any forward, can I? Oh, I can. Okay. Can I do... Yeah, if I did that... Okay. Okay. So you're gonna still be alive, I think. Let's see what happens here. Okay, I missed him, that's very annoying. I got you. Good. Gonna say don't fight back. Oh, you bastard, how dare you. Okay. What's that? I'm not in range. Damn it. Okay, if that's the case. It's that one right at the back I need to target. It's not even Void Dark, it's just it's him. I need to get rid of. What moves does everyone else have? Honestly, you have no idea how much thought I'm putting into this. I know exactly who I need to target, and it's just I'm going about doing it. Right, not far enough. If I can kill him, it'll be handy. Just use Megafire and kill him, right? No, I can't. Okay, it's fine. I know it's fine anyway, because I can just do that. Or... Right, okay. Can I try something? Would it work? Actually, you know what? Zero. It's all you, man. Okay. Wipe these bastards out. Hopefully. I'm really hoping. Good, that's one. I'll go ham. You're next on my wish list. Come on, hit him, please. Yep. Oh, I can't jump up there. Son of a... Oh, god damn it. What? okay. That's the case. Ooh. Almost wiped them all out. Almost actually done it. I know it's not. It's going to be harder than that. It's going to be. Put you back. Have you attacked yet or not yet? Oh, if that's the case. You haven't. Okay. Yeah, just... We've done it. We've wiped out his forces for now. Now it's literally just Void Dark that we have to attack. And I reckon I'm going to need Drum Dawn for this bit. He'll be hiding back here. I'm very worried about what he's going to use. Right. Okay. Here we go, guys. Rune Burst? Yeah, we've seen this before. I can't skip it. Right, guys, can we do it? I'm actually really confident we can. Please do the very small amount of damage that it did before. It didn't kill either of them before. You should just die now. That's good, that's good. Yep, Drum Dawn's now in his state. We've got three turns of that. These two can't move either, okay. I need to heal everyone I can. Ready. Silly, if you don't mind. You can use your Overlord. Okay, apparently you can't, because she's in the way. Damn it. Alright, guys. Oh, no, it's fine. Fly away. So, who are you? Why, did I actually upgrade it that? Wow. I didn't realize I did it that much. Damn. I can't move Killy though. Oh, Killy was not going to be like my main source of damage here. Ah, it's fine. Let's do whatever we can, Spirit. But it's not switched, is it? Good. I remember that mistake from last time. Okay. Let's do that then. Then move you forward. Yeah, I can hear you from there. Good. Actually, should I just do that as well then? Yeah, let's do it. But if I leveled it up as much, man. Okay, good. Right. Oh, guys, we got this. We got this. We got this. Come on. All the damage I can, goddamn. And as soon as he uses that Doom General Moderator's move, that's when we're gonna have to start doing stuff. Okay. Forward. I'm gonna try. If I'm hoping he kind of goes for the bait. I'm hoping. It doesn't kill them all, that'd be very annoying. Just YOLO. I could do that. Oh, damn, that screwed up. There? I'll do Spirit. 35% chance. Fine, that's fine. Damn it! okay, if I go there. Back to there. Okay. Yeah? Okay. It's all the damage we can. Let's do this. Come on, we can do it. Come on. Hey, 1,000. Wow, nice one. Nothing? Okay. Right, so we're left with this at the moment. Okay, not worth doing that then. A magic boost. I wish I magic boost you first. Go down. Okay. Yeah, that'll do. Right. Let's see what happens. Oh god. Not this move again. Who do you got? Seren Tapers is the only one I'm concerned about. Come on guys, survive. Crazy moves. The shadows died. Okay, that's fine.
You've got with the ultimate demon technique that you supposedly mastered. My father was a fool. If he acknowledged my talent from the beginning, we wouldn't have been in such a painful situation. You're wrong. Goldion acknowledged your talent more than anyone else. He actually wanted you to take over the ultimate demon technique. You were the one who ruined that void. This fist has inherited your father's, the great demon fist, Goldion's will. Are you brave enough to stop this fist, Void?
Alright, let's do this. Alright, come. I can't do that. Damn it. Let's step back a bit. There you go. Don't want to absolutely rinse me. Alright, that's fine. Shadow. Taper says that, so I'm going to do a squad attack. Hopefully kill him or such. Otherwise. Okay. I'm still counting down the turns as well. Shadow doesn't matter to me, Taper does. Wait, his tape is, wasn't it?
Where is he?
Oh, he's out in. Right, Cyril's hurt as well. Put you back a bit more. So we've got one more turn, I believe. I'm hoping it's one more turn. I think it is one more turn. Right, okay. Be gentle with Sally, please. Pretty please. Should I do magic boost? Should I do magic? Nah, magic boost. I'm doing magic boost. It's good. Okay. Magic boost. Deep. Okay. I'll put all this into this then. Killian's attacking. Shadow's gonna attack as well. Okay. You know, should we just defend? Just in hope that it won't actually go for him. Yeah, I am healing tape still, that's fine. It's fine. I think I'm gonna leave it like that for now. I'm really hoping it's one more turn. Right. Well, I'm healing her, aren't I? I just don't want to screw up, so I'm just being really careful. Okay, that's fine. Right, let's go for it. I think he activates it next turn, I think. That's what it brings. Yeah, I think he will activate it next turn, I think. Okay, that's right. Keep on adding it up. Come on. Let's boost his inner. See how much damage this can do. That's in 9,000! Jesus. Yep. Yeah, here we go. He's used it. Oh, God. Grim burst. Yeah, this is where things are gonna get tricky now. Oh, not this move. I think I might have screwed up still. Come on, not my range. Don't die. Thank God they're not dead, okay. Tips is gone. I am bricking it. Thank you, Killia. Okay. Now is the time we do it. Oh my God, it was two turns. Frick. Oh my God. Is there something about revenge gauge anywhere? No. Wait. That's not right. Oh God, I've got all these things. Come on. Is there nothing that can, like, put my revenge gauge? I swear there was something. It's all the shards, goddammit. What's that? There is not. Oh my God. Alright, let's work this out. You're in revenge mode, so that's good. Kill you too? No, I can't yet. If I do that, can I kill you too? Almost. That's fine. Right. Be real careful. Yep. Just keep doing damage to you. This bloody thing here. Right. So we could have lost a lot more, but we didn't, thankfully. So I'm quite happy about. I need to help kill you. Can I be really evil? No, I can't. Okay. Can I go there? I know he's going to take a hit. That's going to suck. Should I wait? Let's wait it out. Yep. I need to get out the... They're behind me. Yeah, I'm using it. And these will be like, well, not be able to move for a turn, so that's cool. You're fine. you there. I can kill you? Wow, okay, I'll do that then. Damn. Yep. Hopefully kill you. There's two. I'm gonna wait with that actually. Bear with me. I feel like I might be able to do a bit more. More? More. Can't move for them. Let's see what this is. Oh. Son of a bitch! Killed Zero. Ow. He's actually almost by himself again. He can't move. Dum dum. You got a chance here, man. But I don't think you can actually reach. No, you cannot. You suck. Oh, very critical, isn't there? Oh, you've not actually healed anyone. Oh, okay. Just trying to look at the damage. You're there. Very quickly. Yeah. Kill you three quickly. Cool. Could still get one more out, right? No, I can't, damn it. Okay, that sucks. I've almost used everyone. I need to take you out. That's another prime target. Hopefully kill you. Good. Gotta say, if I didn't, I'd be very upset. I'll put you there. I need to split these guys up. Like, really badly. Right there. He can't move, so that's fine. Move you back as well. Can that reach? I can. Oh my god, doing it. It's good stuff. Right. We're gonna leave it at that, I reckon. Depending on who he goes for, I think he's gonna go for the ones over here. If anything. Over there. Okay. We did it. We wiped them out. Okay. Come on. I'm not smooth again. Both still alive. Okay. Now we're just going to go ham. All of the ham. So much ham. Like, just absolute nuts on this madman. Would you be better with this? I don't know. Doesn't seem. Oh, it's going to be dangerous. I put healers opposite sides. Alright. Guys, I am, you know what? I'm feeling the confidence. I'm feeling it. Heal you as well. Heal Usta. Okay. Everyone's gone ham. Okay, revenge gauge is going up again. Right. I know he's got a lot of attack left. Attack, health. I'm breaking it. Ouch. So close. Wait, what's this do? Hello, Salia. Is it twice? What the? Well, they're still alive, so. I don't even know what that did. Wait, did he take my mana? He took my mana. He actually took my mana. You absolute bastard. As if that's a move, god damn, man. Yeah, okay.
Okay. That's fine.
Nothing with you. Can't do that anymore. I did. I'll be better. Can't do that anymore. If I recall, you only just got that, right? Because that's probably going to be something I'm going to need soon. Put you there. Oh. That's a really big problem. Yeah. Okay. Mana? So I need to get all the mana I can quickly. I just want the highest SP one. No, it's not these. Where is it? So, should I just use this? Just a pill. Ah, perfect. Okay. So you got your mana back. Killia won't die yet. So you can't do anything either. Put you there. Just, no. I think it's going to attack everyone. No, that's close to each other. Put you there, then I'll do another item. Wow. Jesus. Okay. That's that. I need... Okay. It's this. So weak right now. Phoenix Valor. Oh, this is just a normal spear move, isn't it? I'm sure I've seen this before. Still alive! Ouch. Okay. Right. Guys. This is it. We're so close. If he pulls something out of his ass now, I'm just going to be so upset. So you use that, that's fine. I'm going to use Flash of Braveheart, aren't you, Killia? Get you over here. So now use you. Cute. Then this. I'll do a macrocosm. It's annoying. Okay. Let's just do that first. Get your attacks up. So. 7,000. So weak! Come on! I really want to do this. You there. I think I should use mana for these guys as well, actually. Nah, it's not worth me using Overlord yet. I feel like I've got this. It's just gonna... I'm just really scared it's gonna screw me over. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so that for now. Okay. Please don't let me regret this. Don't let me regret this. I beg. Next turn, I think he'll die. Torturous Apathy. Still alive. Throw it down. Throw it down, everyone's pissed. Okay, that's fine. Yep. Oh, I'm so close. Break. Wait, if I... Ugh. Eh. Let me just move my hand, buddy. Everyone. Ready. Okay, everyone's all good. Everyone's good. Okay, we got this, guys. We have this. How much health has he got? I believe you got this, man. Come on, be the one. You'll kill him, apparently. Guys, this could be it. I'm hitting X. Is it gonna be it? It needs to be over 8,000. Oh my god, it could be it. We've done it. We've beaten him. Ultimate freaking did it!
Yes. Oh my god! Wait, what happened? Wait, you vanished? What? I've got a hero suit. Oh my god, yes. Okay, cool. Right. Such an epic fight. Asalia, Killer, Izuna, you three did insane. Epic job on that one, guys. Right. Let's see what happens next. Let's do this.
Ultimate demon technique. Final skill. Avidia Holy Water. What happened? Is that all you've got? No, not yet. What? Ultimate demon technique. Ultimate skill. Ultimate skill? I've never heard of that before. Ultimate demon technique. Ultimate skill. Macrocosm! I didn't think I could ever be defeated by you. Void. You're a completely different person than the guy who trained under my father. It's not just my power. I've inherited Lise and Master's hearts, as well as gotten support from my allies. That's how I attain this power. Heart and allies? Nonsense. Trying to make me say I was wrong. Don't make me laugh. If you're gonna lecture me, I'd rather die. Void. But, Killia, I need you to listen to me and do me one final favor. Please, help my sister. Help Lise. What do you mean? On that day, my sister died, but I took your overload skill, Alma Ice Sculpture, and stopped time around my sister. No, it can't be. Then Lise is still alive? No, she's dead. But it is possible to bring her back to life with the overload skill, Broken Faith Magia.
Broken Faith Magia? That's why you...
But doesn't it revive the person as a corpse? It doesn't actually bring them fully back to life.
Exactly. Only using an ordinary amount of power would revive her as a corpse. So it would be pointless to bring back my sister. To bring back her smile would require a ridiculous amount of energy.
So that's where the magical spears came in. I'm finally starting to see the big picture.
Void, are you telling me that you did all of this for Lise?
Hurry, Killia. I no longer have the energy to control such an enormous amount of power. There's no more time. I don't know when it's going to go off. If all that energy goes out of control, along with my sister, the entire Netherworlds will vanish.
The entire Netherworlds will vanish?
Please, Killia, save my sister.
This is...
Killia, tell my sister that I'm sorry.
Damn it! What's with this bad aftertaste in my mouth?
Yeah! This is how our fight with Demon Emperor Void Dark's gonna end? This is super bullshit!
Why? Why did this happen?
To avoid sorrow, a new tragedy must be born. What Void did can't be forgiven. But, to put an end to this tragedy, let's settle this once and for all. Wait for me, Lise. No matter what's in store for us, this time, I will protect you.
Wow. That's, definitely something. So the final one involves saving Lise. Okay. And we also have an Overlord skill. Broken Faith Magia? I think it was called Magia. So that's pretty insane. So we're able to bring the dead back to life, which is awesome. But I'm very curious to find out what's going to happen the next time. So I'm going to grab my curry. I don't know how hard it's going to be, I'm not sure, but from the sounds of it, it's going to be a challenge if it's going to be the last fight. And if anything, Void Dark was difficult, 100%. But next time, guys, it's the final episode. Hopefully, if I make it. If I fail, it might not be. But we'll see. And on that note, I guess it's time for me to skin. Please hit the like and subscribe button to enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys, and see ya!